Last time I sneaked into someone's room by a window was Danny Biswas in year 10.
Danny Biswas? He was punching well above his weight.
Did you just accidentally pay me a compliment? No man
is worth it. Stick with me, Yas, because I control everything. That's ancient history, been
there, done. Time for a chat. Unless you're the doctor. She's basically the definition of a husband.
I get you out of your mardy mood.
My mood's fine.
That's you, Tom.
Send my love to Gwen.
And nobody smelled Byron.
I have my own experience with the doctor.
This enigmatic person of yours.
Had a rough time then. Without the doctor. You've been sleeping in here.
Maybe. I don't know what you mean.
Would you trade them for reliable and dull?
My person's a bit different.
Suppose this is it.
Goodbye.
Do you want to come for tea at mine? I will keep you alive and I will get you back home.
How do you know my daughter? Why haven't I met you before?
Not now.
Yes, now. It's not a difficult question.
You said to the doctor, you said she was the best person you'd ever met.
You're like the best person I've ever met. What's a love letter?
A friend of hers on Earth called Rose.
She's what? Are you two seeing each other?
You really need to get out of those clothes.
Are we?
We have to get on with our lives. That's what she wanted for us.
I just missed her. This scene won't play. I never stopped to think, what if she needs us? I'm not ready to let you go yet.
We're not letting you go. You're not doing
get
this.
Get off me, Yas.
It's not the way you shoved her.
We were worried about you.
You thought she wasn't coming back, right?
You're guessing a lot from a shove. Oh. And when you get back, you can tell me the truth about how you know the doctor.
Are you gonna
stay? Yeah, definitely. Yeah, when I get back.